This is me, Andy. I'm a bookworm. Maybe all you think that I'm really so dumb, but don't get me wrong. I know all the fashion styles or all the things you usually do, but I just want to do things that I like. And this is Peter. He's very famous in my school. He's good at dancing and handsome, so every girls always follow him. Tonight is the same as other days. I'm doing my homework. After finishing, I start to play birds again. After a while, I remember that day. I often read books after class in the park, and that day was the same. That night, I finished my homework early, so I decided to go to the skating rink because it was near to my house all the day. Suddenly, someone pulled my shoulder from behind. I turned and saw Peter. Oh my god, Peter! Why is he here? Is it he who pulled my shoulder? I was frozen and many questions were in my head. Suddenly, Peter said, and we talked until to the skating rink, intently talking for a while. We reached the skating rink and set up a bench to watch people skating. Peter sometimes stroked my hair and complimented. Once Peter intended to hold my hand, but I quickly pulled back. Then we stood up again to watch the other couple skating. After a long time, Peter said, "We better start home." Did you know what? That was the way he said he wanted to take me home. Not because he had to, but because he wanted to, and he took me home. That was the story of that Thursday. Today is Tuesday. Everything is the same, and I have been waiting for something that maybe never comes. I wake up right after the dream. I don't wait for him anymore. My tears streamed out and blurred the page, and I realized that he will never call. Never. I slammed the door, and I know I have to forget him and move on.